Hi, welcome to our video. In this video I will tell you about top 15 most beautiful animals in the world. All animals living on Earth are beautiful. The diversity on our planet is practically endless with different sizes, shapes, characteristics and colors. Thanks to these beautiful animals living in all environments, the world is a more pleasant, mysterious and interesting place. We found our list for top 15 beautiful animals, but this doesn't mean there aren't other beautiful animals out there. We just think the following creatures stand out from the crowd. They are exotic, majestic and regal, with an extraordinary kind of beauty. Before starting video, like the video, and if you are new here then please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's start the video. Number 1. Macaw. Macaws are exotic birds inhabiting the rainforests of South America. They belong to a family of birds called Cetacidae. Their beauty is due to the combination of bright colors in their plumage, which are bright yellow, crimson red, green grass, blue king and orange are the main colors. Many people have macaws as pets, and perhaps that's why Ara araucanas are a species that must be taken care of in the natural environment. Macaws are medium-sized birds but have large wings that attract lots of attention when they are spread. They are very social birds that love to walk in groups, but they are the most beautiful in the air. It is fascinating to see a group of macaws flying. Number 2. White Bengal Tiger. The Bengal tiger is one of the most majestic creatures in the world, recognized as a symbol of grandeur and strength. Regal in appearance, anyone in the presence of this creature will be left open-mouthed. It's not surprising that the tiger was the animal chosen to be the main character in many Greek, Persian and Chinese mythologies. The mystery and mystique in their looks mesmerizes anybody looking at them. Due to their genetic mutations, some Bengal tigers are born white. Since rarity often makes an animal even more beautiful, so it is the white Bengal tiger which makes the list. Number 3. Swan. The tale about the ugly duckling that became a beautiful swan is metaphorical. It is based on the fact that swan chicks, known as cygnets, are born with darker down feathers than their bright white adult counterparts. However, we think even swan chicks are beautiful. As they grow and develop, swans become a totem of beauty and grace. Elegance and beauty are connotations that come to mind to most people when we observe a swan. Number 4. Albino peacock. The peacock is the name for a male peafowl, an animal with one of the most stark examples of sexual dimorphism we have seen. The peacock's white plumage is white as snow and looks like a painting, making it very unique. This bird is a real supermodel, always posing, strutting their stuff and showing their beauty to all who pass before them. They are not only one of the prettiest animals, but their unique approach to mating rituals makes them one of the most fascinating. As with the white tiger, the albino peacock's appearance is thanks to genetics. Number 5. Dolphin. A dolphin's beauty goes beyond its bright physical appearance. Humans have always been fans of dolphins and have enjoyed their presence for years. Dolphins symbolize joy, freedom and spontaneity in such a controlled world. When you see a dolphin or, even better, a group of dolphins swimming and surfing the waves, your mood improves instantly. Dolphins look like they are always smiling. They are mood-boosting creatures. And it's all down to their delightful appearance. Number 6. Mandarin fish. Among the many beautiful fish which live in the ocean, the mandarin fish stands out for its particular colorful majesty. Its electric appearance makes it seem to contain an internal light that makes it glow. This fish is one of the most searched for creatures by underwater photographers. Despite creating its own light, the mandarin fish is very shy and prefers to appear at night when they go out to mate. Colloquially, they are called mandarin because they resemble legendary Chinese dragons. When you see them swimming, they are surely one of the most elegant animals in the world. Number 7. Chameleon. Chameleons are perhaps the world's most beautiful reptile. Imagine being able to change color depending on your surroundings. They change color to make themselves indistinguishable or to show off to potential mates. Chameleons can change color because they have pigment cells in their skin called chromatophores that allow them to blend in with the environment, changing tone every time they want to hide from a predator or dress up for courtship rituals. Number 8. Frisian horse. Frisian horses are elegant and magnificent animals. Entirely one color, these impressive animals transport you to mythical and indomitable territories. Originating from the Netherlands, the Frisian is one of the oldest domestic horse breeds in the world. It is known as the wildest horse in history. Number 9. Siberian Husky. While some of the rarest animals in the world have made our list, more common animals may be no less beautiful. The Siberian Husky takes the award for canine beauty. They are elegant white and gray furred animals with piercing blue eyes, so they never fail to catch our attention. Their image evokes protection, strength and magnetism. Number 10. Glass-winged Butterfly. The glass-winged butterfly, or scientifically known as Greta Otto, is one of the strangest and peculiar butterflies in the world. There is much competition for the most beautiful butterfly or moth. They have some of the most beautiful designs on their wings anywhere in the animal kingdom. The glass-winged butterfly makes the list thanks to the texture of their wings. It is completely transparent, except for a brown edge with a white stripe. This makes them appear to change color, depending on which setting they are in. They almost camouflage against their surroundings. This exceptional ability makes them blend in with the vegetation and distracts predators. Number 11. Poison Dart Frog. The poison dart frog lives in South and Central American rainforests, growing to between 1.5 and 6 centimeters in length. Indigenous people used the frog's toxic secretions to poison the tips of blow darts, giving the frog its name. The secretions, which are being studied in medical trials, might also be used as muscle relaxants, appetite suppressants, and heart stimulants. The poison dart frog's bright colors form "aposematic patterns," which serve to ward off predators by suggesting an unpalatable toxicity. There are around 175 closely related species of poison dart frog which vary in size and coloration. Number 12. Swallow-tailed Hummingbird. The swallow-tailed hummingbird lives in East and Central South America. It prefers semi-open areas, sparse woodland, coastal regions, and gardens, but will avoid dense rainforest. It has a long forked tail that comprises half of the bird's 16 centimeters length. The swallow-tailed hummingbird has plumage that is a mixture of green, blue, and purple, and its wings flap at approximately 20 beats per second, allowing it to hover while feeding on flower nectar. Number 13. Candy Crab. The candy crab belongs to a monotypic genus, meaning it has no closely related species. It grows to 2 centimeters long and can camouflage itself in bright colors to match the coral that forms its habitat. As well as red, the crab can turn white, yellow, and pink. It lives in the Indian and Pacific Oceans. Despite its name, the candy crab really does not want to be eaten. It sometimes improves its camouflage by attaching bits of coral to its body. The candy crab feeds on plankton that snag on the coral in its ocean habitat, although it can also survive in fresh water and on land. Number 14. Caracal. The caracal gets its name from the Turkish words kara kulak, meaning "black ear." It has a number of adaptations that allow it to live in a diverse range of habitats. These include its long, tufted, and highly flexible ears that help it hear the smallest of sounds, and powerful hind legs that allow it to leap several meters into the air to catch birds. The caracal also eats small mammals, gazelles, and reptiles. It lives in Africa and the Middle East and can grow up to a meter long, plus a 30 centimeters tail. It prefers a semi-desert climate, having specialized footpads and an ability to survive with very little water. Despite its beauty, caracals can be ferocious and do not make good pets. Number 15. Zanzibar Red Colobus. The Zanzibar Red Colobus is a monkey that lives only on Zanzibar, an island off the coast of Tanzania, East Africa. They are an endangered species with no more than 3,000 left in the wild. The people of Zanzibar hold negative views of the animal and call them "poison monkey" because of their unusual smell. They live in groups of up to 50 individuals, with a 1-to-2 ratio of males to females. The red colobus eats leaves, seeds, and flowers that it finds in forests, coastal areas, and swamps. They also eat unripe fruit because they cannot break down the sugars in ripe fruit. They are known to eat charcoal to aid digestion. As you can see, these animals on our list of majestic creatures are beautiful in their own way. However, you are probably thinking your favorite beautiful animal is missing. If this is the case, leave us your suggestions in the comments below. Subscribe our channel for more amazing animals related videos. Thanks for watching.